Hi, this is your girl Wilma with the Sunday's Blessings, and I'm going to be reading you a little paragraph. We live in a generation where people say they love God, but hate truth. But we can't twist scriptures to fit our lifestyle. We must allow scriptures to change our lives. I hope you enjoyed our Sunday's Blessings.